Hey, Joseph Action here. I'm finally back with another video. It's been a long time since I posted a video. Been busy with life and stuff. But anyways, I want to showcase a hack that I achieved in Resident Evil 2 Remake on the latest version. The reason I'm doing this hack is because the airwalk glitch was recently removed from the game by this new patch. So I went ahead and hacked the Y coordinate of the character position so that you can still kind of no-clip your way out of bounds. A little janky because you're just manipulating the character's position up and down, but it still works. So let's give it a shot. So I have my cheating in over here. Go ahead and alt-tab out to that. Not that one. My recording software. Show. There we go. Alright, when is that? Alright. Let's find game. Resident Evil 2. Yes. No. So in here, and hopefully my pointer value will still take us to the correct address. So I can still use the hack. Alright, so load up my game. Load up the Leon second run. I saved it just prior to where the airwalk glitch is normally done in the library. But since that's no longer possible, doing my hack this time to achieve the same effect, we're gonna see how much we can skip this game on the Leon mode. So here we go. Most people that have been following the hacking scene know you can glitch Claire all the way to the orphanage straight off the bat from the library. But I'm going to test to see if I can get Leon glitch all the way to the city from here. Ooh. Oh, my inner value is still good. Seeing a zero, oop, something loaded in. Let's see. Let's see if my Y axis loads in. Ooh, that was good. I think my pointer value is still good, guys. Holy cow. It's amazeballs. Yep. 0.8. Well, I'll be damned. Check this out, guys. I made a hotkey. Pressing I makes me go up, pressing K makes me go down. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, it's so sick. Alright. Oh crud. Just realized that I key opens the inventory. I'm gonna have to fix the hotkey real quick. Hang on a second, guys. Alright. Back to the game. It out really quick. There we go. Okay. Alright, we need to get rid of this. Go on the stairs. Ah, just bring myself back down. There we go. Cool, alright. Working, guys. Let's do some glitches. Alright, let's do it. I have to increase by. What? couple times. Back in business. We're gonna go to the little airwalk procedures. Oh, we get this out to the garage. Alright. Here. This cheeky thing. What do you say? Screw you. Just my hat a little bit. There we go. I remember this procedure from the airwalking glitch days. Here we are. Noise. Working, guys. Alright, we're gonna go over here. Try and load in. Let's see real quick. Try and load in the other area. Here we go to the sewers. Do this the old way I used to do it. This. There we go. Now in business. We go here. This is how you get the sewers, guys. And voila. Sewer. So here is the sewer. So we get loading everything. That's this way, I guess. There we go. Here's the elevator. Look at that, guys. Alright. Back myself down. Here's where I need to be, guys. So once you get here, go over here. Just follow me. Until that loads in. There we go. This is the alligator track, if you remember. Takes us all the way to the end. I'm gonna lower myself down with the cheats. Trying to do is get this next area, which is over here. That really takes us to this elevator. It takes us downstairs. Now with my sheet, we can actually get down here. Top of here. So we go down. One. is crap. Well, it's, like I said, this hack is a little janky. Still can't break boundaries. Oh, there it is. It loaded in. We ain't dead yet, boys. Noise. Oh. Bruh. Bruh. Yeah!
Definitely William's hand.
You triggered a freaking cutscene.
Identify yourself.
You did.
Net
hell
perk.
Yeah.
She's who we're looking for?
Dude, see,
not much time. Need to dispose
get
of it.
That shit.
We're here for the G-Virus.
Noise.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Skip it. And we are
you
eight.
Can run, Annette. But you
we
can't
skip
hide.
The shit out of the game, guys. Noise. What's going? Why don't we just continue skipping the game, little mouse? Get this thing over with.
Secret weapon time.
Secret weapon. Where is that? Of course, we need it. Secret weapon. Yes! Drinks on Ada, guys. Noise.
Candy from a baby.
Oh. Alright, confirm, guys. My hack is indeed working like a boss. See, that's awesome. Let's see what we can do. Alright. We used to be able to airwalk here, but can't, but. It's glitchy. Noise. Saw in a video. Somebody. Going here is clear. Yes, Ada. And, let's do this shit. Alright, let's go. Can't remember where the frack they went. Over here. This looks right. It's in the right door. It's right here. I think. Is it? Ooh. There it is. Yo. Give me that shit. Yeah. Come out. Huh. Let's get our way back through here. We can. Yeah, this is locked as hell, guys. Yeah, there we go. Nice. What the hell?
There's the color.
And there we are. End of Ada scene, guys. Noise. Like a boss. Skip it. Load back in early on. My pointer value's working so good. Load back in.
Ada? Where are you?
Shit. Messed up. Oh, bro. I have question marks for values right now. Shit. That's my pointer, Andreas. Really? If I save and load back in, like in a typewriter. Anyways. Probably end the video, anyways. Yeah, so there we go, guys. Nice. Save it. Nope. Oh, frick's sake. I know, that's just it. Load. Load, just frickin' see. See if my valley's coming back. There we go. Whoa. Came back. Nice. Nice, bro. Well, let's use this video as a tutorial on how to use my hack. Yeah, it's going. I'm gonna stop here. It's stupid. We glitched the whole game. Wow.
That's a pleasant smell.
Let's go, we're skipping this. Yo. Skip this move, boss. Please.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
For me, see what we do. Hacking around the laboratory. Hey boys, let's hack this lab.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Same as doors.
Safety, stand clear. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Here we go. Alright, get that wristband.
Virus is in the West area. Got it.
What the? Look, the scientist is still in here. What the hell? It's crazy. Was that a mystery? Well, let's get our first wristband legit. through the breakdown. Y'all, there we go. Reach. Some legit guys. That's not good. Is that still in there? What the hell, guys? Well, hope we didn't break eggs. Hope we can still beat the game. Jeez, please. Plane. The rose. Looks like we ain't skipping this part. That traditional sense. Go down. Triggered a scene first. Activate the thing. Chopper's clear. Clear scene. Wow. Right there. See it. Yeah. Triggered a scene. Interesting. So now I'm going to go through this whole thing. Spoon. We did. continue. Keep the lab, guys. I tried. Still fucked. Well, that's it, guys. Hope you liked the video. Play around with my hack all you want. Put a link in the description to where you can download my cheat engine, cheat table. Have fun with it. Later.